Squad Goals, welcome to the program.
Thank you for having us. Maraming
salamat. Julian, how are you?
Oh, good.
It's been a while?
It's been a while po. Feels like the first again.
Ano ang mga nabago sa buhay since then? First thing that comes to mind?
More busy. Really more busy.
Talaga, mas maraming trabaho sa buhay.
Yeah.
Diba?
Positive.
This is Vito's first guesting.
Yes.
Vito, of course, is the son of Joey and Ness of Alma Moreno.
Yes.
When did you know that your parents were famous?
Hindi ko siya naramdaman. Kasi they weren't bragging about it eh. I mean, it comes naturally na parang we're just a normal family.
Dahil hindi rin ipinaramdam sa iyo.
No, yes.
That's... Jack, that's a question I wanted to ask you.
Okay.
How easy, hard is it to be the brother of James?
I don't think it's hard, but at first, of course, there's a lot of pressure on you as you're the brother of someone really, really famous.
What are the things that you do better than your brother? James is a singer.
Yeah.
Do you dance better than your brother?
I don't think so.
You don't think
dance,
so?
Yeah.
Are you better looking?
I think we look similar because he's my brother.
are you a more obedient son?
I don't know. We're both not very obedient. We're both pretty crazy.
Okay. What are your goals, guys? Since you're doing a movie called Squad Goals, ano ba ang mga goals niyo sa buhay? Julian.
Personal goals. I think even na po yung maging successful, but to be not well known, but to contribute to what I'm in love doing.
Why not fame?
It's not fame. I mean,
talaga?
It's not just the fame. Parang it's not
passion.
Yun eh. Parang mahal mo eh. You don't take something in return. You just give it all to them.
I respect that. Ikaw, Vito.
Ako kasi family oriented kasi ako. I wanna see my family as one.
Okay.
And happy, of course. Ang gusto ko makita yung mapakita ko na hindi ako underdog ng parents ko. Siyempre, given na yung nasa shadow ako ng parents ko. Pero I wanna explore na para.
You wanna get out of that shadow.
I wanna get out of that
shadow. Mahirap yun. No, my thinking is, why try to escape the shadow when it's there? You can move beyond it, but getting out of the shadow is near impossible. Your parents are big stars.
Yes, yes.
That's a given. It's a good shadow.
Yeah.
Very quickly lang, ano bang squad goals as a movie? In one line, if two or three lines, if you were to describe to me the movie, what is it, Jack?
Coming of age.
Coming of age, all right.
Lesson.
Anong pulot namin dito?
Siyempre lahat ng tao pinagdadaanan ng pagkabata, pagka-teenager, siyempre may mga kalokohan dyan. Pero at the end, siyempre, may lesson siya na magagamit mo as you grow old. You will know what's good or bad.
Okay, alright. Julian.
Friendship and yung love na nabibigay.
So Squad Goals is about friendship?
About friendship.
Okay. Yes or no? Are you good boys? Diretsa?
No.
You're not a good boy?
Nope.
Yes. Vito, you're a good
yes.
boy.
What?
Yes. Are you a good boy?
I try to be, but sometimes I'm not.
Tonight with